If there are ants in your plant, that's a good indication of the plant having bugs or aphids. Without removing bugs or aphids and spraying an organic pesticide, is the wrong way of applying organic pesticides like neem oil. Important, take a brush and always clean the aphids or bugs in the plant before spraying pesticide. Always check behind the leaves because it's the main area that aphids or bugs get hidden. When spraying pesticide, always sprays like a mist to the top and bottom of the leaves. This is a very successful way for get rid of aphid and bugs in many plants. Better do this in the evenings and continue it every 4 or 5 days a time. Spraying high pressure water also a good method of cleaning plants. If the bug attack is severe, then you have to do this every 2 days a time. And as a pesticide, use light soap water mix with neem oil.